Some of the UK Open qualifiers have been taking place this weekend, and one of our old favourites, we like these two, the 180s, Paul Hogan's got his place in the finals.
Good darts, good riposte, yeah, good player, Paul.
Ian Jopling, another one that I know got through, Mark Craddock.
100.
Tough to get through those Rileys, it's a long, long day.
Oh, great darts. Comes back with a 140-180. And how about this from Van Gerwen?
170.
51 after 9.
Where's Anderson going to be after 9? 60. Not quite where he would wish.
Should be 19. He's missed the big number again. 48 left. 16 double.
Doesn't get phased by it, does he?
No.
He's starting to throw well again now, Michael. He's cranked his average up over the 100 mark.
140.
7-4 up.
And Gary not too far away, 95.58. Here's this little kick.
140.
Well, it was what we said, wasn't it? He can always throw this in, and generally does at some point.
He seems to have a spell where he puts four or five blinding legs together.
This could be it. That's his fifth maximum, the eighth of the match. Well, Gary's not exactly throwing a bag of nails, is he?
Thrice 140s.
Good darts again. Now Anderson's got to take this, Chris.
Has 81. To go.
Treble 12. Didn't need that.
He should have made sure of the big 12. Will he get punished?
Well, you'd think it's highly likely the way Van Gerwen's throwing at the moment. 56 required. Double 18 now.
14.
Anderson breathes again.
Got away with that one. Dodged a bullet.
Important. Very important. If another one had slipped away against the throw then, you'd have started to suspect that Van Gerwen would have one foot in the final.
54.
Yeah. Another one of those game on, game over moments. 8-4. He's there or thereabouts, isn't he?
63. Lucky.
That was a bit of an ouch moment as he bent down to pick that dart up.
This will hurt even more.
139.
Shot again.
There's no quitting Gary, that's for sure. He will battle and battle and battle. He will not give Michael an inch. Hence the scoreline.
It's not a great leave, that first dart. Had to work along the hockey, did well to find the treble with the third.
180 leaves double 16.
180. Oh, great darts. Fourth maximum, tenth of the match. But Van Gerwen poised. Double 8. Yeah, 8-5. And the again, the little fist bump. Keeping concentration under pressure, though.
In a weird kind of way, Gary enjoys playing him. I think he relishes the challenge. And the pace of the game suits 100. Both of them.
He's not up for sprinting up and firing darts over his shoulder, is he? Like it was in the quarterfinal.
Yeah.
I'm sorry, I shouldn't harp on about that match, but it did amuse me.
It was spicy. It's always spicy with pricing.
96.
Look at that, the way Van Gerwen has improved as the match has gone on. Those numbers telling you that.
56.
Match reaching boiling point. Van Gerwen gets another break here. It's just about over.
He can somehow break the Anderson throw. He's only going to be two away, and he has the throw in the next leg. We could be going into our third break somewhere around 10-5.
Not impossible. Another brilliant visit from Van Gerwen.
I think Anderson will do 185, 170. Ball maybe. Oh, that is so unlucky.
40, Michael Nicholas, 70.
Letting the referee pick the dart up. Double eight. This is for a 14 darter. Make it 15. And another break of throw, and Van Gerwen only two more needed. He's not too far off home and host.
He certainly isn't. Still needs to stay switched on, because Anderson's still a threat, averaging still north of 95.
Saw him flexing his shoulders, flexing his back there before he stood up, Gary Anderson, and coming with a good visit.
Flexing his scoring power then. Again, at the time when you expect Michael to kick on, every time he's not. He's now relinquished the throw and given Anderson an opportunity to get back in the match.
Moving gingerly now, though. Anderson, he's hurting again.
100.
Not enough. 22 plus these in front.
That's costly. Needed a treble and couldn't find it.
60 behind now. Can't find a treble. Does this time. May stay there.
96.
No finish. Got Van Gerwen. Anderson on 224. Good time for pinging them into the trebles, and it's just not happening. Asking what's left.
Could go 18. Could go ball. 15 to leave 170.
Good dart. Important darts, Van Gerwen.
This would be a way to stay in the contest.
Got to take it, I think.
Yeah, has to go.
No, not to be.
140.
Don't leave them. So this is for 10-5. Tops. And there it is, easy as you like. Michael Van Gerwen, the world number one this weekend. Here in Milton Keynes is on something of a mission. In this semi-final...